time in a new look. Do you know what I'm doing? Yes, now today I'm a chef. Today we are making choco triangle. Very yummy. Now I'm showing you the ingredients how to make choco triangle. First bread we need to take, then gems, then we need Hershey's to put on that so we can cover that, and this is grated sugar. So yummy, you love no sugar? Now let's make the choco triangle. Take the Hershey's and spread it around one bread. Cover it all up or it will not get tasty. Like this we have to spread for few minutes, then it will look like this. So looking yummy. Now let's take the powdered sugar. Then we will take one spoon and we will pour it around the choco. When we will finish, it will look like this. This is so yummy. Now take these gems and put it on each corner and the middle. Whatever you want, you can put wherever you like. In the middle, see, it looks like this. It is so yummy. Next ingredient is this. Do you know what is this? Yes, it is chocos of moon and star. Now let's open it. This is the moon and star chocos. Now I am taking one by one and putting it on the choco triangle. See, now the choco triangle is ready. You like this? It is so yummy, na? Now we can't go out, so definitely try this. If you eat it, it will be so. Once you try this, you will want to make more. Hope you like my video. If you like it, definitely share it and